To a robbery at a smoke shop in Brooklyn where the man behind the counter fought back. A 28-year-old man is accused of pushing the worker at the store on Carroll Street and Fifth Avenue in Park Slope this afternoon. That's when police say the employee pulled out a knife and stabbed the man in the stomach. That suspect was caught a block later and is in custody at the hospital.